Okay, you all ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
That's keep the head. Apparently, we used to do it.
Okay.
What is the head?
Well, I mean, my last part again. But, you know.
Oh, okay.
And then the work would end. You know.
Yeah, yeah.
That's okay.
All right. Well,
we had played it like 8, 9, 10 years, so.
Yeah, you should remember.
Yeah, I should. My bad.
Don't you normally have more guests at the end?
Yeah.
It's like you did more guests at the end.
Well, you know, last time I did it wrong.
Oh.
And you did it twice through.
Oh, okay.
I used to do a curse. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't do that curse. That usually gets the crowd going, too.
Let's go back to...
Let's do T-Bone Shuffle.
That's a G also.
It is. Yeah, what I was getting at is, you know, that groove.
Yeah, when you stop playing and it goes to, you play leads,
I know, so
if you don't have a piano, there's nobody to do that, because I know that'll work on the organ.
Well, I played a line on that. Though.
Yeah, and I
just right behind the beat, each other.
You might just let it all be.
That's right. I don't know if that'll work in our area.
Just let that all be.
Okay.
I'll try to keep it.
All right.
That's a good point.
song would carry.
What's that?
So I was waiting for the guitar solo to see if that car, that song would.
Oh, all right.
Because he was playing that, the behind the beat stuff.
I should have been listening.
I guess I should have been listening.
Thank y'all for coming. Frank, is that you? Hey, man. We got an old John Hyatt tune. It's an old true story about me. I don't know how he knew me that well, but here it goes. Yeah,